Well, if you're expecting a tax refund this season, you may want to be extra careful. In tonight's Action Line Consumer Alert, Shawnee Barr explains how it could easily wind up in the wrong hands.
Target, Home Depot, Anthem Insurance, just a few of the recent data breaches that have affected people across the country. Now, hackers are using that information to steal your tax refund.
The IRS only needs three things from you in order to give you your tax refund. The first is your name, the second, your social security number, and the third is your address.
With that information, schemers are filing false tax returns in a person's name, submitting their own address for where that check goes, and then cashing it. And it's even happening with state tax returns.
And if they send your refund to the wrong address, someone else can cash your refund.
So how can you protect yourself?
The IRS has a pilot program where they can give you a six-digit PIN. That six-digit PIN will allow you to file a tax return securely, and it makes sure that you are who you say you are.
So far, 1.5 million Americans have enrolled in the pilot program. As for the hackers,
they've not been caught, unfortunately. And so it's a growing trend.
While the IRS does its best against the growing threat of hackers, Sarah says it's only a best effort attempt at keeping them at bay. If you have a consumer concern or are interested in becoming an Action Line volunteer, contact us at 591-0222 Monday through Friday between 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. or send an email to actionline@khon2.com. Shawnee Ibarra, KHON2 News.